There's a lot of things I'd sometimes like to say. I'm sure I'll get around to most of them in time. Whichever project that we do, hopefully, will go over well with all of you. We're hoping for some creative ideas. And feel free to give us your feedback on anything that we may do. It's about 5 in the morning, and I've just collected my first
video. This is the launch night of Rest in Satin Silence Productions.
We'll be covering a whole range of topics, including, but not limited to, science, social psychology, and creepy music.
I've been creeping around my neighborhood in the middle of the night,
around 3:30 in the morning.
Let's see if I can't get prettied up and do a running with the camera or
walking from spot to spot. When I see something particularly engaging, I'll just circle around it for a little while. Thinking of overlaying these on top of each other and making something interesting out of it. Not the most focused idea, but start on a whim, pretty self.
Sometimes the drugs release my mind. like to learn and play with everyone, but just been shy. I need to learn to focus, make my music something so much more. Yeah. 7 hours in 8 weeks free, stockpile resources, hardware, computer software, and me, friends. Sometimes the drugs I hide in, sometimes the drugs release my mind when thoughts are habits. I want all the best ones to seek and learn and play with everyone. I've just been shy.
Thank you. Thank you.
lot stronger. I really like this angle, though. Started watching the reflection, and then had both you and your reflection. Now I've just got your reflection. It looks really cool, like your chest under the water. Like a worm? Oh, in the water. It is creepy. Ready? Run towards the camera. Put your face right in it.